Now, which one of you was it? No need to be shy. I've just got to take down a record of your name and face. Come on, step forward. Aha! I thought I recognized you. Thank you. I ill like that look in your eyes. 'Tis queerly brazen for a pawn. Most of your kind have there's aught. Worry not. Come along, you feck. About. Get a move on!
Do you injure? This is no place for you. Ought not anger the overseer.
Time for you to get to work.
You are prepared to work. Job well done. What is this commotion? Strikes are a thief's greatest weapon. Watch for an opening, then press your foe till they are overwhelmed.
Quickly! This way, Arisen!
come this way. Let us flee.
No one could survive a fall from this height. Not even a pawn. Don't just stand there! Shoot it down!
Keep your distance, Arisen! Worry not for me. The brine may swallow me whole, but I will not perish. There is a stone not far from here, known as a Rift Stone. Pray, seek it out. If you're truly the Arisen, then our paths will surely cross again.
Oi! Are you all right? What happened here?
Was it you then? 'Tis a wonder you s-
Where exactly is this jail you say you escaped from, anyway? I've never heard of such a place. There's certainly naught like that here in Vermont. Could it be you were held in the neighboring country of Batar? Nay, I suppose that's unlikely. We've been estranged from the Tal Air since the war. It is difficult to imagine.
Five! Goblins! Where are you going? I'll not force you to receive treatment, but I'd at least like...
Welcome, Arisen. We pawns have long awaited your arrival.
What is this? Pawns? They bend the knee to you so readily, but then... No. Surely you cannot be the Arisen.
You seek the Riftstone, do you not? We can take you to it. Pray. Come this way. Before you stands a Riftstone. Tis a gate by which we of the Pawn Legion may cross o'er into this world. Pray, summon your pawn. Simply paint with your mind's eye the loyal attendant whom you would have serve you.
The people here are evacuated.
There are more who, it seems, the rain former arisen, a danger might lurk, and
the people here, there are more.
'Tis a weight of our minds to have it done. Pawns are oft called nomads, for we wander between this world and the many other realms with which we are connected. I am no exception, and my experiences in these other worlds will doubtless be of aid to you on your adventure. 'Tis my privilege to accompany you as your loyal pawn, and I will gladly use the knowledge I gain to guide you.
Well, I'll be. You truly are. Surely there's a Watchhead would know. Suppose we'll save any further questions till the Watchhead returns. What? Mayhap you could make the Arisen is said to...
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Boy there, you seem well tired. Tell you what, you can stay here tonight free of charge. My pa always used to say, aye, being armed is better than being defenseless, even. You should stop by the inn in Elv if you get the chance.
We must rest, though the sun is still up. I will use this opportunity to gather my strength.
So, this is Melv. The scars left by the dragon's assault are plain to see.
Pitiable. That is most unfortunate, but it doth not release thee from thy fate.
Can you hear me, sir? Sir? Thank goodness. This is the second time I've watched over you like... Pray? After all, I know you suffered for it. I'm sorry to hear a great many... You must be special.
Ah, excellent. The ruler of Vermund, currently comp... If you claim the same, I dispatched a missive before coming. Would you be willing to accompany me? Oh, but forgive me. I would not depart. Come to think of it, mayhap now would be a good time to...
Someone must have the answers we seek. If we ask around, we might just find them.
Well met. She told me all of... I'm in your debt. Now, tell me. Perhaps you already... Well, now, go on. It will only take a moment. If there is aught you... Very well. There... But...
So this is where you've been.
Shall we take a closer look?
Ah, you've returned. First and foremost, my thanks. Are you ready to do very well? Speak.
suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along. I shall wait. Okay. Shall we proceed into the depths?
I shall come at once, Arisen. Methinks this can only be destroyed from the other side.
Do not Oi! Who goes there? Rather brazen for a burglar, aren't?
I shall conduct the interrogation myself. I beg your forgiveness. If the Queen Regent, I had no choice but to treat you as a pretender. Lest my... Your anger is well justified. Your rival would have robbed the Queen Regent Deesa of everything. During the time of the previous council, she acted as a queen in her own right, ruling the palace as she saw fit. And just after the consul's passing, when 'twas all but certain that her son would take his father's place, word reached the castle that the Arisen had been found. To Deesa, your Majesty's very existence is naught but an obstacle to her own family's continued prosperity. The assassination of the Arisen is an impossible feat for mortal hands. Thus, Deesa chose to abduct your Majesty while you recovered from your following that. However, I shall devise some plans to further our cause. This one's cleared of all suspicion, and
pray forgive me.
Consarn it! Get back here! You there! Did you see an urchin in a cap run? Many thanks. I'll catch that wretch.
You're a kind one, aren't you? In fact, there's...
Aha!
Oh, apologies.
Not good to come of this.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier. I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. Sometimes I wonder if I'm... I will use this opportunity to gather my strength. Stone in hand, we can travel wheresoever we please.
I hope I really would have been better off a baker.
battle today.
Can't make a living if I get myself injured.
So long as I have my elf, I shan't complain.
Eyes on my back.
Tell is, Vermund was once a Beastrin kingdom.
I don't know what to do.
Such quietude is a blessing.
Living's hard.
What's been wrong with Trial and Survival?
I can't get the salt off my skin.
Best to proceed.
This might be worth a read.
That Sir Ludolf is a... Just the other day. You know what that means, don't you? He wants it for himself. He'll find a way to get what... Vile...
things. Well, that's just grand.
Something smells divine. Now, how best to proceed?
How extraordinary.
Where are you off to today, then?
I do so. You've my thanks. I'm not sure I understand.
I snorted on for a moment there.
Silence. What's going on?
This is my life.
Yes, Master.
Sleep.
I shall wait. We shall remain here.
Forget all my troubles.
This arm is far from comfortable.
Pray and ne'er put gold in my pocket.
Person I believe in is myself.
Such quietude is a blessing.
I must ask you to leave this place at once.
Mine is a life though.
The solitary shard is good for little. We need to seek out more of these, if 'tis to be of use. I will use this opportunity to gather my strength.
Good evening, sir. I trust... You fared all right on the... You know where to find.
I fear I've no wisdom to offer.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh? Need anything? If there's any easy work to be had. At this rate, we relax.
Who are you there?
Interested in my wares?
Very well. I shall await further orders.
Take any chance not to think on my troubles.
If I could,
I only polished it this morning.
Where would the wind blow me today, I wonder?
This inspires naught but misgivings.
Good evening, sir. I trust you fared all. All right, on the roads? Just much obliged.
The solution eludes me, but I'm certain there is one.
Almost wish all would happen to shake things up.
Good evening, sir. Trust you fared all right, or you know where to find me.
What was it I had?
Good evening, sir. I trust you fared all. All right, on the roads, despite you know where to find.
If our destination is a distant one, travel by oxcart might be worth considering.
This oxcart's bound. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Have you come from Vernwer, the ancient battleground, in times past? Since a few days, it could be that, say, if I...
This is quite a quandary.
Where are you going? We trot.
Say, you wouldn't happen to have seen a pretty stone that was stolen from me while I was delivering it, and if Master Everard should find out, he'd wring my neck. 'Tis no exaggeration. He's had people killed afore, to be quite truthful. I'd been working under a man such as him, I'd only get chewed up till he decided to...
The jadeite orb could be anywhere now. Perchance we ought to speak with someone who has experience in banditry. Let me get that.
Take that from you!
That reminds me. We've traveled for some time without a mage in our party.
My feet always take me here.
We'll teach just another way to save your own
skin today.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Enough.
Let him try and stop.
How dare you!
That's something. I can't help but see a turncoat in every face. Wish I'd been born a nobleman, son.
Fie. Out of the car, all of you. Enough.
All this quiet makes me itch. None of us is guaranteed tomorrow. Just life.
I'll not take that from you. I'll not take that from you!
You've got to crack a few skulls if you want to be chopped off.
I shall wait.
I only hope I did not disappoint.
Well done, Arisen One. You have seen through one of your wisdom.
I will use this opportunity to gather my strength.
Sir. Must keep working.
That went as well as we might have hoped. Let us cast our eyes about and analyze the situation.
Greetings. Here we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with, simply say the word. Forgive me, but I'm afraid we are not, you see. And we cannot simply... So regrettably, let me see. What else can I tell... of our guild. Methinks Roderick will be able. He runs the local army. May fortune smile upon you, sir. Greetings. Here we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there's aught I miss,
always a pleasure.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey. When treated to the much obliged.
This inspires naught but misgivings. Patient, I always say.
Only care I have is how to spend the day.
It's the same day after day. Just how I'm
at your leisure.
Well met. You will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey. When treated to much obliged.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
This ox cart's bound for the. I'll need to see some coin afore I let you on.
That's enough.
No means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Battle is best avoided here. I shall come at once, Arisen. Might I be of assistance? I shall see it done. Yes, Master.
Thank you.
have.
Now here's a surprise. I shall wait.
Another dogged adventurer come. Many have tried, after all. I set before you a simple task. Should your answers please me? If so, take your your resolve is commendable. The fool beholds a sage in the mirror. The sage, a fool. Which our eyes are our allies, yet oft do they betray, for eyes tell lies. So I advise, and thence do lead astray. Yet, how will your eyes advise you? Venture through yonder door, and retrieve that which is of greatest value.
I have been waiting for you, Elizabeth. This is no ordinary vessel. I wonder what 'tis intended to hold.
Why are you doing this, Arisen?
Come to test your wits. Yet, how will your eyes advise you? Venture through yonder door and retrieve that which is of greatest value. So, this is your choice? The greatest worth your eyes describe? Indeed, this is what I sought. Your eyes see true. No greater worth can there be than that found in simplicity. Collect it from yon chest and take this file too. Its purpose I shan't divulge. How you use it is up to you.
Outstanding!
Come to test your wits. Love is as twin to madness, they say. They are bound fast, as night is today. So bring forth your most beloved to me, that I might gauge the depth of your insanity. Come to test your wits. Love is as twin to madness, they say. So bring forth your most beloved to me, that I might gauge the depth of your insanity. Is this your most beloved you bring before me? Well, well. Very good. Not half bad. Yet only one you bring. I thought you capable of more. A promise made, a promise kept. And so I shall open for you a chest.
'Tis not what.
Come to test your wits. The parent knows the child, yet the reverse is far from true. The child knows not the parent. Such is the parent's due. I am a lost child, for kinship do I yearn. So bring to me my parent, that I might better learn. Come to test your wits. The parent knows the child, Yet the reverse is far from true. The child knows not the parent. Such is the parent's due. I am a lost child, for kinship do I yearn. So bring to me my parent, that I might better learn. And you claim this to be the parent I seek. Indeed, you are correct. All is in the name. You have proven your wits, and so I shall bestow upon you a prize. Collect it from yon chest at your leisure. Come to test your wits. It's ever the first we keep fond in our breast, and ever the first that eclipses the rest. You know of the Seeker's tokens, I trust. Those keepsakes of a fondly remembered journey. Yet where was it that you found your first? Retrace your steps, if you can. You might make a new discovery. 7 days, shall we say, ere you return? May your journey be a pleasant one.
You haven't forgotten us, have you, Master? I will use this opportunity to gather my strength. Leaving so soon, but we've scarcely begun exploring.
test your wits? Seeker's tokens are treasures indeed, keepsakes of a fondly remembered journey. Yet where was it that you found your first? Retrace your steps if you can. You might make a new discovery. Ah, I see I needn't have worried. Well sought and well found. I trust it was a pleasant jaunt. As promised, you shall have your prize. Look for it in yon chest.
Wakestone. Listen. It harbors the power to bring the dead back to life. Tis done, Master. Now a fairy stone can whisk us here whensoever we desire. Yes, Master. Now here's a surprise. Out of the cave at last. I shall wait. Oh, some variety would be nice if we must fight. Furthermore, ought we not add an archer to our ranks? and I shall remain by your side.
I shall come at once, Arisen.
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this. I will use this opportunity to gather my...
Lost your way.
It seems we must part ways for the time being.
Those materials are rather dim.
We must find more manuscripts on this topic.
At last, the puzzle begins to...
I have a niggling feeling I've forgotten something.
Sir, are you the Arisen?
I heard a rumor that a
Know you the legend of the hero Danaus? Well, one version of the tale claims the hero's foe was a Medusa. The legend is inscribed here. You must take it and read it for yourself, sir.
Trace life to its source, what might we find? Where's he now?
Not much going on.
My sword arm could use some work.
Breadth of knowledge is no less.
You plan to roll over and die then?
Comfort in the humdrum of things. Let the heavens heed this wish.
Once and lost now.
It is high time.
some duty to attend to.
May the seeds of evil find no nourishment.
You there!
Why
deliver
me from
harm? So cruel. Are you trying to piss me off?
That's quite enough.
My back's so
Peril
stiff.
Peril can result from moments in caution.
So this is where you were, Master. I searched high and low for you. This might be worth a read. We pawns cannot set foot in Batal without feeling the people's contempt for us.
Well, say, you wouldn't victuals, none of those strike you? That Percher, this stuff isn't easy to come by. Pleasure doing business with you. Would you look at that?
looking for auto-swords, Kraus. You are worried.
Merry a gentle scratch on my
arm. Come on, have a look.
The fondness for the voices of a lively crowd.
One Wakestone shard is a... mere rock, but combined they can work miracles.
How might I be of service?
Welcome, and as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service. Do come again. Welcome, and as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate. We offer excellent service. Always a pleasure.
Fancy a look at my wares?
What business have you here?
Thank you.
Welcome. As a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service. That's always a pleasure.
Well met, sir. How might I...
Well,
you
say today?
Well, see, I'm not so hopeless.
A customer, then. That changes things.
Interested in my wares?
Hoi! No need to overthink it. You can change it up. Well, got any finding? Chair. Many thanks.
I shall wait.
Look around if you must, but be sure to buy all.
There's another error to see to.
It's more up to me. Where's my clothing? My
clothing. I'm quite better today.
God, it's so difficult to spend.
I'm looking forward to, but a long day of work.
I'll let you alone.
Hold!
Get my hands on you!
Hand over your coin, and I'll let you alone.
This. You keep your life, and I take the rest.
You're all out of luck.
When I get my hands on you!
Taking the
Now here's a surprise.
What do you want? I'm in no mood to have my back's off mind. I wouldn't say no to...
We have found a material. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? I will use this opportunity to gather my strength.
Oh! What is it now? Unless you brought me some wildflowers, I'd prefer to be left alone. Well, that was most kind of you. Right, here goes naught. Ah, relief at last. I've a mind to... I live nearby.
I? Beg pardon, sir, but...
Forgive me, dear. I forgot to tell you. I asked this good sir to look in on me.
Oh, not this again. How...
I know, dear, but this one...
Tis always about my words.
This one's different.
Oh?
You will have to figure... Now, let me fetch your reward.
Understood. I will await you here, Arisen.
Stavro.
Oh, hold it. It's only gotten worse.
In your state, they'll be on you in a...
Don't even...
But what are we to do?
Yes, Master.
This heavy pack is slowing me down somewhat, but methinks I can manage for the time being. I shall wait.
Still. There's boy there. Care for a rotten egg? Yeah,
fancy a look at my wares?
You can't go in yet, sir.
Fear not. You'll have your reward. I just need you'd be willing to... You see, my dear, what did I tell you?
Oh, don't be a fool, Gaustafa. You have barely spoken...
Come.
So be it, then.
We'd best be alone.
Pray see my husband safely to the...
We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here?
At last! I've ne'er seen a more welcome sight. The spring here has been visited since times of elves for its curative properties. I only hope to be able to ease the ache in my back. I'll go have my soak now, if 'tis all... Twinges a bit.
'Twould seem I owe you a debt of gratitude. I was so afeard for his well-being, I couldn't bring myself to... My husband and I are met with persecution everywhere we... That is why we live in so far-flung a place. You, at least, have proven deserving. I shall not soon forget this good turn you've done my husband and I. I would fain lend you my skills as magic archer maester. Sure, and so, to aid you in your duty.
Still, there's no boy there. Come on, care for a rotten egg? To a soft... Bought me some newt liquor. Many thanks, cos. There's naught finer than a gulp of newt liquor. After, but I'll need me a nibble to go with down the hatch. Suppose you deserve aught for your trouble. Here you are. Well now, have you come for a dip in the hot spring? Or mayhap to speak with me? Is that right? Suppose I can indulge you, consarn it. This... Well, have you come for a dip in the hot spring? Or is that right? Suppose I can indulge, consarn it. Well now, have you come for a dip in the hot spring? Aye. That's kind of ye. I was just craving some more. Suppose I could oblige a fellow a... What? Hadn't you noticed? I'm a former arisen. In my case, it all came down to a lack of... Mayhap I could fell such a beast now. Brings a tear to your eye. But don't cry for me. Only, don't do it for me. Do it for yourself. I've just remembered. Here ye are. Reckon ye'll make good use...
Greetings. Its healing waters draw upon the volcanoes and always a pleasure.
Some of us get complacent. I'd never leave. No one around here.
I've more time to be social. I've too
lots
much
to be taken care of before the day's
yes.
done.
I'm meant for fairer things than this.
Mayhap I'll come here when I have a day to myself.
See a look at my wares.
Nothing like a soak in the spring to cure one's battle aches. What say you, Master? Shall we set out at once? I will use this opportunity to gather my strength.
I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.
It's a thankless job, this.
Well met.
I'll sleep on the log tonight.
I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.
Should trouble occur, it is my charge.
Well met. All this worrying has given me an achy back.
You know, Sol, I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. I can give you a roof over your head, at least. Always a pleasure. You're no soldier. I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. I can... Give you a roof over your head. If at least. Much obliged.
Living's hard, but dreams are free.
I'll sleep like a log tonight.
You know, Sol, I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blank... ...kit of ash. I can give you a roof over your head, at least. Always a pleasure. You know, I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. I can give much obliged.
Peril can result from a moment's incaution.
You know, I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket. Vash.
I can give you a roof over your head, at least. Always a pleasure. Very well. I shall await further orders.